With this book, I felt like it was important to write about how God stays with us through our anxiety and through our fear and through our panic even. And I talk about my first experiences with a panic attack and how humbling it was and how I just wanted to like, I just wanted to hide, you know? And I talk about how I wish I was cool, calm, and collected like, I don't know, like Tom Brady seems to be when he's in the huddle in the, you know, in the Super Bowl, and you know the odds are stacked against him, and he huddles those players together, and he's just like, just seems like not even breaking a sweat, you know, and so I actually talk about that in the book, like you, sir, are no Tom Brady, is how I feel, especially in the early days of the pandemic, like feeling like I wanted to be a better leader for my family, but I was freaking out, you know, and how can you lead your family well when the leader is panicking? And so I don't know, I just felt like it was important to be honest with that, because I'm certainly never writing a book as one who's figured it all out. I'm writing the book as part of my process of figuring it out, and God helps me in the writing of the book. And so my prayer is that as you read my struggle and as you read what I'm wrestling with and how I am seeing areas where I need to grow, that it will challenge you to do the same. We're all works in progress. Can I get an amen? And hopefully that comes through loud and clear, that this book was written in the spirit of that, that that's all I am. I'm a work in progress, and I'm thankful that God stays with us through our anxiety and our fear and the times where we just lose sight of that he's in control. And he brings us back to that reminder that his strength is perfect when ours is gone, and that we can do all things in any and every circumstance. We can learn the secret of being content, that we can do all things through Christ who gives us strength. So my sixth book, The God Who Stays, is available September 6th. I can't wait for you to read it.